The workers call me tía, which means aunt. I am like a family for them because I'm Mexican too. I'm fortunate enough that I got their trust, so they talk to me.
The key word is respect. You respect them for their skills, their talents, their dedication.
For example, I got along with their families too. We have a connection through Facebook. I know about their children. I get happy when they get good marks or a good festival at school. I see all that.